Join me, John Kelly, this week on The View on RTÉ1, where we get the cutting edge, fascinating and unique insights into the mind of George Hook.
Olivia Newton-John, I mean, come on.
His artistic inspiration.
And what I loved about that video was that she was in this leotard, you say.
Cultural highlights.
And there was all sorts of stuff going on.
And what makes him tick?
What a woman!
That's George Hook with me, John Kelly, on The View.
Fabulous.
If you're considering applying for shares in Telecom Ireland,
you may as well throw your money in a lake.
I'll put it in a bag and throw it off.
Everything and had to move to Rio de Janeiro. I hate it, it's a load of crap.
I didn't buy shares to learn matches and burnt my house down.
Yo, this time next year we're all going to be millionaires. It's your chance to blow money you can't afford.
I'm totally skinned.
I live on a rock.
Welcome back.
Yeah, I've a little issue with my nasal cavities, irritating, but nonetheless, must get on with the show. I didn't even want these guys on the show, don't like them, but they appear to be here now. There's three of them, they sing, but they're probably crap.
There's a man who plays Irish rugby. They call him Brian O'Driscoll. He's an absolute bloody legend. You know, he's pure rock and roll.
I'm not Roger Federer, but I like tennis balls. Yeah, but Brian is an absolute genius. Just with different shaped balls.
Roll back the years with Botox. From Botox Restoration, BlackRock. Put a smile on your face forever.
Photo album.
Ah. Who's this of?
That's me as a young woman. I used to look west all the time.
I don't see any shots of me in these photographs.
No, of course not. You don't photograph well. I do. I photograph beautifully.
Is Dad here?
No. He's dead. He's in the fridge.
Oh, dear. Would you like some more tea?
Yes, two sugars.
Next week on the RTÉ, it's Après Match of the Day, 1988.
And huddle! Holy fuck!
The boy Kabulu, he's got a nip.
I do like a bit of banter.
This is so boring, it's like watching Songs of Praise on repeat. Ourselves on
Lineker! Oh! Are you riding an horse?
Always a party for the Irish.